Hey guys, Andy from Tinker Crate. Today we're building a project that has both really cool optical as well as mechanical properties. It's an infinity mirror with a mechanical iris. Let's check out how to build it. And that's how you build your infinity mirror. To increase the optical effect, try closing one eye or pressing on the back of your mirror to bend and warp the tunnel. Be sure to check out the magazine to learn how this optical effect works. Like, comment, subscribe, keep tinkering, and I'll see you next time.